Jovanovski unable to advance it. Now, we're going to have a scrap at center ice. The gloves are off with Taves tagging along with Hanzel. A couple of 20-year-olds here. 21 is Hanzel. He got in a couple of short uppercuts. And Eddie talked about it in the second period. The longer this game has gone, the more choppy it's become.
Yeah, it has, right off the opening faceoff. And Joel Quenneville back to his top line together with Verzeek, Taves, and Patrick Kane out on the ice. Well, Martin Hanzel was the guy that hit Patrick Kane in that first period. You don't know if that has something to do with it, but right off the bat, there's the faceoff. Taves and Hanzel taking the draw. Looked like a stick in the midsection there, and both players looking at each other. Jonathan Taves right up in front of Hanzel.